My name is Heather Robinson, and I am an ICU nurse at San Juan Regional Medical Center. Being a community-owned hospital makes a difference in the care we provide. We treat everybody like family. Everybody is our family. We are such a tight-knit community. Very few people walk through our doors that somebody does not recognize on staff. We're here to take care of you. We're here to make our community better.